Crazy. Sister Act is a show about Dolores Van Cartier, a young woman who witnesses a murder and is thrown into a convent where she teaches the nuns how to groove. Being spread low around, Dolores and Mother Superior leave the convent in performance for the Pope.
Friendship and affection, real kindness. winter delights, the inevitable spring. I say that because things are gonna get better. We have all been through one heck of a year. It was tough, but the arts in East Haven have helped bring us through it all. Arts are the spark which ignites the flame. This past year, some of our accomplishments included, we were able to do live streaming classes for our kids in this town. We came back with a production of Clue, and then we did a live production of a radio show, War of the Worlds, and brought back live theater with Catch Me If You Can. We were at the Fall Festival, and a little girl walked up to us from Miss Binkowski's second grade class at the East Haven Academy and said, "I want to be in the show," and she is. Her name is Bella, and she's going to be bringing us tonight her rendition of Tomorrow from the hit musical Annie.
Thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs.
She used to be mine from waitress.
What a family I've taken to you, so strong. people from all over the place coming together with one common goal.
Theater is about collaboration between book writers and songwriters and directors and producers and cast and crew, all working together to tell the story and to create something magical.
Theater is like water in a desert.
And theater is that.
Theater is as much about the people you go with as the people you go to see.
Theater is the creative center of a community.
Live theater to me is about the formation of community between the creators on stage and backstage and the audience out front. And it seems to me we need that community more than ever.
Theater is a gateway to a new point of view. It's hearing from voices that you wouldn't necessarily always hear from.
Theater is empathy. Whether on stage or in the audience, it's all about putting yourself in someone else's shoes.
Theater is a beautiful circle of storytellers.
It is a place I go to take an active participation in the expression of what it means to be alive.
Theater is New York City to me. It is the lifeblood of this gorgeous city and all the artists that call this place home.
Theater is a fantastic place to attract people. Force them to listen to all the things I think about.
A way for weird, quirky people to be able to express themselves and be celebrated for doing just that.
Theater is the first place I felt like I might belong.
Theater is my temple. It's where I get together with friends, strangers, acquaintances, and we all sit together and find hope and inspiration and fun.
Hi, my name is Stephen Sondheim, and theater is a group of strangers coming together in a big dark room and listening to this and becoming a community.
Theater is a place where music and storytelling and theater magic and psychology all come together and make us feel a little less alone as we watch out in the dark.
Theater is joy and acceptance.
Theater is an art form that allows us to have empathy for people unlike any other art form that exists.
And in doing so, theater is the thing that can bring us all together.
Theater is joy and inclusion. It's about us getting together as a group to tell a story.
Theater is a place where, for a moment, no one feels alone. Where, for a moment, we all feel like we're members of the same family.
Let It Go from Frozen.
Thank you.
Guys and Dolls is a classic 1950s musical about the unlikely pairing between high rolling gamblers and religious missionaries. In this song, Gambler Nicely Nicely tells the mission about the dream he had the previous night.
I dreamed last night I got out of the boat to heaven, and by some chance I had brought my knights along, and there I stood, and I hollered, someone save me, but the passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people on sit down, sit down to ride the boat.
People on sit down, sit down to ride the boat.
And the devil would drag you on down, find the shop, and tell you, check your coat.
QR code there, and really, I want you to take out your phone right now. texting EHAC now. I hope you'll take a second to think about how important all this is and the role that you can play in that.
Thank you, Robin. So, couple last things. If you bought a ticket for the basket drawing, that will happen right at the end of the performance today, so stick around for that. And now, our next number is Good Riddance, Time of Your